Shalom, Chavarim. I'm Stephen Benoon. You're watching Israeli News Live. Very troubling situation going on in the Middle East right now. Got a good message from a good friend of mine, Lorenzo, there out of Italy, an investigative journalist on Already Happened. His website here, he is reporting that the U.S. deploys fresh troops in Kuwait. And as you can see here, showing the heavy equipment tanks all being offloaded there. And of course, there has been word already that the U.S. was sending more troops to Kuwait. But that was all the way back in March, and one of the websites was Army Times that reporting the U.S. is sending 2,500 troops to Kuwait ready to step up the fight in Syria and Iraq. So what's this latest deployment then that we're seeing here on Lorenzo's site here with this all this heavy armament coming in? Now, according to Lorenzo, message he sent with me said that it looks like that the U.S. is gearing up for a war with Iran. As we can see pictured right here on the picture here on his Twitter page there, as you zoom it in a little bit more, we can see that it is here in Kuwait, the zoomed in spot where this equipment is being offloaded at, Iran right here. Of course, Iraq is on the border there, so we can expect that that's going to be where the battle actually takes place at. Now, another thing that he brought out in his website article here on alreadyhappened.com, he goes, Iran on Saturday held the heavily choreographed pageant of anti-Americanism that marks the anniversary of the 1979 takeover of the U.S. Embassy in Tehran as relations with President Donald Trump's administration worsens and the fate of its nuclear agreement with world powers is unresolved. Also speaks about how that Iran was shooting off one of its long-range missiles and was parading that around the town as well. So thousands gathered on the campus of the former embassy, called a den of espionage, where a ballistic missile was displayed. News agencies described as the Sayil surface-to-surface missile with a range of 1,200 miles. Definitely appears that the U.S. is getting ready to deal with the situation with Iran, and it's not looking good. I'm Stephen Benoon. Quick take of Israeli News Live. Shalom.